Trick or Trey. I'm going to take that advice, bro. Subscribe to King X Dooms. Hope y'all enjoy. YouTube, what's good everybody? This King X Dooms, and as y'all saw in the intro, I'm gonna go ahead and listen to one of my subscribers, man. If there's anything that I learned from this YouTube thing, you gotta listen to your subscribers. So we're gonna take that advice from Trick or Trey. As y'all see, we just made the switch for Oscar Robertson and Dwayne Wade. MLG Perfection 77, as y'all see, he really didn't have that good of a lineup. All bronze players, let's get into the game though. Of course, I win that tip off. Oscar Robertson, first start for me. Starting off with an assist. Yes, sir. Inbounding the ball to Morrow. He crossing back. James Harden with his hands up, playing great defense. He backing up, fading away. That's a bad shot. We getting that rebound. Y'all know we pushing that, right? We got to push that, and I'm hooping that up to LeBron. But he misses. Oh, man. But he blows right past me right there. He tries to pass it in the paint, but it went straight out of bounds. Got to play up on the shooters, bro. Let him drive. Highly doubt any of them can finish. That's a bad shot. Right stick defense all up in his face. James Harden, we throwing that up. Left one of my people open, Oscar Robertson. I'm just now learning his shot. I don't like it, but we getting that offensive rebound with Thomas Robinson. The way that shot fell, man, it's gonna take some time learning his shot. It kind of reminds me of that old Steph Curry in 2K10 and 2K11, if y'all remember. Oscar Robertson pushing that up. Yes, sir. He gave me space. I got to pull that. I got to learn his shot. And I think I found it with that one. He pulled that. Why he fading with that? He must got a broke controller. Got to. Oh, it's not broke right there. But he still misses. Y'all know we throwing it up to Robertson. I see James Harden cutting. I'm going to throw that up to Jill Green, though. Ooh, y'all ain't see him. Y'all didn't see him, huh? Ooh, Patty Mills ice cold, bro. And you still pulling with him? That's not good, man. You got to get you somebody that can drive. There's more to it than just shooting threes. LeBron James on the oop. He pushing the ball down to Pittman. Bounce pass. He couldn't handle the pass, though. So now we pushing it. Our turn to gun it. Wedman. Dunking it with two hands. Let's go. Forcing the issue right now, man. You can just tell. I feel like he's nervous. He just jacking up shots. Just jacking them, man. Reaching. All signs of a rage quitter. It's all the signs, man. D-Wade reaching in the backcourt. Horrible defense. He leaving Barnes open for three. You lucky he missed that. He pushing the ball right now. He got Morrow forcing the shot. Another sign of a rage quitter. Oh, sir. Cross court pass. He ain't want to do that. Take that open shot. You just ain't timing it right, bro. That's Anthony Morrow. And his shot easy. Let me show you how you do it. Splacky! Ah, there it is, y'all. He couldn't handle it, bro. That's probably the quickest I've seen somebody quit on here. Second quarter with a minute 26, man. If y'all got a game or know or remember of a game, somebody quitting quicker than that, let me know, man. Because I feel like that's the quickest rage quit ever.